Hi, I'm Dot Cleaver, and this is my diary from 1955.